Apple's new iPhone 15 smartphones went on sale in Japan on September 22nd. One of the features of the new phone is that the charging cable connection is USB-C, which is the same as several computers and consumer electronics. The switch to USB-C is also seen as in line with EU environmental measures to reduce the disposal of chargers. Due to the large number of pre-orders, Apple Store locations will only be selling the phones to those who pre-ordered for the time being, according to Apple.